Hi, this is Wayne Mansfield. Most of the time when I sit and chat to you, it's a rant about bad service. But for a bit of a change today, I'm going to give a bouquet to a Perth company who I've recently dealt with in regard to buying equipment for our seminar business. I needed to buy portable public address systems, PAs, for each of the venues that we run. So that is Perth, Sydney, Melbourne and Adelaide. I don't know why I put in Adelaide there, but we're going there this month. So the cities we need to leave all this gear because the cost of taking them around and the inconvenience has just come home to roost. So I go to Altronics. They are a major importer and distributor of electronic bits and pieces. And they have this amazing little portable PA for up to 100 people, and it's about $700. But it comes in three parts. It comes in the actual amplifier bit, it comes on the little belt pack for the wireless microphone, and then the microphone itself is a separate item. And with this gear, what happened, I was talking to the manager there. I've got his card, just record good service. So John Ryder, great young guy, he coordinated getting the three parts of these box of PA systems together in the one place at the one time. So Brisbane comes Monday morning, everything's fine. On Tuesday in Sydney, the little microphone is missing. In Melbourne, I check with them, they can't find the little microphone either. So I check in with John, he gets on the phone, gets back to me later in the day, says that they've located in Melbourne where it is, it's been very conveniently strapped on the back, but if you weren't looking for it, you wouldn't see it, so that was okay. We haven't located the little microphone for Sydney yet. No problem, John gives me a replacement one. He said, if the other one turns up, just bring it back. No problems, no hassle, no drama, just superb service. So if you're looking for anything in that sort of area, electronic parts and gizmos and PA systems, Altronics in Perth, ask for John Ryder and tell him I sent you. Thank you very much.